Oh, yes! Now, I wonder what the next upgrade would be. Oh, 150! Right, okay. So let's catch some more tuna then. Alright everybody, what's up? This is Joshua Maitland here. And in this video, I'm going to be doing a gameplay video on my channel. Now this game that I'm going to be playing is called It Was All for the Tuna. It's on itch.io and I will put the game link in the description below if you want to play for yourself. Now this game has been made in 72 hours. As part of a game jam where they have to make a game within that time. And also, this game is available on WebGL, which means though, you can play that game on a web browser rather than playing it on a standard executable file, such as this one, for example. So anyways, I'm going to press play and let's get started. Press and hold the left mouse to move your boat. Right, okay. You're a natural. Next, let's learn how to catch tuna. Target tuna with your mouse and then press and hold left mouse to start fishing. Release to stop. So I guess this is for what? This is one of them. Oh. What's your energy meter? Yes, I am. Nice job! You caught your first tuna. Keep it up and we might just have enough food. Or tuna rather. Oh. That's another one. That's two. Three. Goodness me, there's lots of fishes in that pond. Oh, come on! Right. Oh. There we go, that's to do it. I think this. Let me catch some more tuna. Oh, that's three. There's another three. So that's seven. Come on. Oh, there we go. You caught enough tuna for an upgrade. This old radar can show you the way to the nearest town. Oh, nice. And I guess this is one of them. Yep, it is. Right, I think I should probably catch some more tuna while I'm there. Oh, there's that big fish there. Wonder if I can... Oh, I don't think so. I guess. Oh no, that's too far. Yeah, I think this is getting a bit harder than I thought it would be. I think it's about time for an upgrade, don't you think? Oh, at last! What? Target town. Press and hold left mouse to approach it and open the upgrade menu. Gotcha. Right. Well, I think it's about time for an upgrade. Oh, here it is. Aha! Click the upgrade button to spin your tuner and upgrade your boat. Ooh. Hope you like the new boat. It's faster and has a better watt. The radar shows nearby tuna. Oh, okay. Oh, hoo hoo! That boat is faster now. That's all I have to teach you. Good luck out there. I will. I hope this better ward would be much easier than I would think. Oh, now I start to see the red thing, the red circle. That's because it's been nearby tuna. Right, let's find some more tuna. Although I cannot catch that big fish. Because, yeah, I thought so. Right, okay. Think that. In that, how much is there for more upgrade? Let me have a look. Ah, 50. Right, okay. So probably need to get 14 more tuners to do that. So I'm gonna collect them now. Phew, it's so much better. Well, that could make life a bit easier than I thought it would be. Oh. Two more to go. Seven more. One more. Hey. Well, I'm gonna get some more tuna anyway to add some more up before I can do more upgrade. Okay, that should do it. Right, upgrade time. Oh, and I just noticed that there is more town icons on the radar. Ooh, okay, so let's upgrade the boat. This one is really fast and has a great roar too. The radar can see tuna from further away. Oh yes, as I can tell. Oh yes, this one is much faster. Oh yes. Now I wonder what's the next upgrade would be. Oh, 150. Right, okay. So let's catch some more tuna then. Here I go. Well, I think I have got enough tuna for another upgrade. So, I might as well do an upgrade now. Oh. The best boat. It's the fastest and has our best watt yet. It even shows satellite data. Nice. Oh, yes. That's 300 tuna. Right. I think I should get some more tuna. From another upgrade then. Oh, and I... What a surprise. Oh, I guess. It just shows how many tuna there is left. Right, I must catch more tuna then. Well, let's see what happens if I can catch that fish. If I can try. Think he doesn't want to be catched. Oh wow! well, well, I never. Right. I thought he doesn't want to catch it. Right. Well, let me catch some more tuna. I think. Dear. Right, let me catch some more tuna. Okay, so just one more tuna to find. Or even two. Right, let me catch that last fish. I hope. Maybe he just well, he was working before. Oh dear, things haven't gone turn out quite so well. Nearly got him, but not quite. Right, just one more to find, I think. I don't think there isn't any left. I don't think. Oh, wait, there is. Nearly half a man. I can't believe you caught all the tuna. Well, there are no more tuna in the ocean. Oh my, 41 minutes and 34 seconds. Nice. So, well, this took way too long than I thought it would be. So that was, it was all about tuna. And I quite enjoyed that. And, yeah. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching this gameplay video. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the like button. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and if you wish to be notified whenever I upload new videos onto my channel, then hit the bell icon. And like I said in the beginning, I'll put the game link in the description below if you want to play for yourself. So yeah, thank you for watching and see you on the next one. Until then, bye bye for now.